So I basically booted the system in permissions mode right now. Let's see if anything changed or how it looks or what happened. So what happened was that currently GPT agent is actually started with a domain transition. So that GPT role call actually worked, but other than that, this might have so far so good, I guess. Let's have a look at our search. Let's sudo shell. I'll search mhcts recent and that's it. See if we have any ABC denials. I wouldn't be surprised if we do. As a matter of fact, we do. So basically, it wants to mess with the GPT agent info file, which is currently just labeled user home tree. So we might want to deal with that. Let's just have a look what's in there. Yeah, it has some information in there. So yeah, we need to start by cd git modules. It's actually so far actually not much issues. So let's just create a nano my GPT module. My GPT and just create a type there for GPT log home D and make that a user DOM user home content GPT log home D. This will be a to do, and then this will be hunger. What is it? GPT agent info, I think it was, wasn't it? Gen context. System U object R and then GPT log T. All right, now nano. Let's just have links if I just copy this over this block here. And then base that in there. And then change that. RPM query E PG. And then copy that over. Just for good measure. All right, now we want to make it able to nano my GPT to eat. Want to actually make it able to create that file. Now we need to require, and I'll put this in an optional policy block. And require type GPT agent T, because we'll be using that. And well, basically GPT agent T needs to be able to manage this file and be able to create that with a type transition. So we'll basically do a allow GPT agent T and then GPT log home T. It's a file that manages file perms, and then we'll basically allow it with a type transition user DOM user home here. File trends, I suppose. GPT agent T is the source. The target is GPT log home T. And then the object is a file. And then the file is called GPT agent info. And that should close this block, and that should in theory take care of that, I suppose. Make a user share as in Linux eval make file my GPT sudo as in module insert my GPT. And see if that actually applies. Restore con v GPT agent info, and that makes it apply. So that'll take care of that. So now basically GPT agent is allowed to write to that. So the next thing is, what will happen, because currently the what is it, SCD daemon and stuff is not run. So I have this command where I have my passphrases. I have this pass command that I use for my passwords. So I can do pass and then tweak, I guess, is a here's a password that is no longer valid. So I can just try that out to retrieve that password and see what happens. So it'll try to query my smart card. I get the pin entry and I enter the pin, press enter, and I'll get the password, which is no longer valid anyway. So anyways, let's see What happened, if anything? We have some stuff happening here. Let's just add it to allow that. So we have some stuff here that we wanna basically add. This is in permissive mode, by the way, so there might actually at some point be more coming up. But anyways, we'll add this to our module, and nano my GPG, and just paste that in here. This is also optional, by the way. So, whoops. It's this one here. So this, I'll suppose that's create socket perms. And then we have here, dev reads. Alright, well, I'm not sure that it's his best, I think, but it might not be it. GPG agent T might be a fast read system fast. And then we have one related to pin entry, so we'll need to require the pin entry GPG pin entry T. And that's just basically FS, what is it, FS, get attributes, it's attribute FS. I think this is it. Not sure, but we'll see. GPG bin entry. Let's remove that, let's see if it builds. I'll fix the syntax errors, yeah. It needs an underscore. And install that. Now I could have basically just pointed that GPG info file to the GPG directory, and then it would have been allowed to mess with it. But what the hell, I'll just leave it like this. So let's have a look at the PSXE again, because now in the meanwhile the SC daemon and stuff should have been started again, and now it's just running in the user domain most likely. But GPG is running fine there. So here we have the S. Oh, actually, here we have it. So, ouch. That means that we should not have done this stuff. This. I should have looked first before I actually done anything. Now, we need to take care of SC daemon. But we know that GPT agent runs SC daemon, but we already knew that from looking at our wrapper file. So nano my GPT. Let's just declare some new types here. Type SC daemon T. We'll just do one thing at a time. SC daemon exact T. And this is a user DOM user application domain. We don't prefix the types in this case because GPT, I'm using the stock GPT policy and it's not prefixed either. So yeah, you can't actually prefix this one because, well, it's actually it's actually run by GPT agent. So we need to actually tell it that if GPT agent runs SC daemon, that it should domain transition. So it's a DOM trans pattern. GPT agent T SC daemon T. Right, exactly. SC daemon T. And now we'll wanna basically allow the role, which in this case, and that sucks. How are we going to take care of this? We need to actually allow the roles. The domain, but how are we going to take care of that? How are we going to take care of that? It's a tough issue because, well, we don't know beforehand who will be running this. In this case, I know it's me, so I'll just hack around this. It's not a proper fix, but role unconfined R. I should probably. Really hack this. But that will at least take care of the domain transition. And then edit the file context file. user, like exec. Gen complex system U object R SC daemon T 02. Okay, that's that. And then make it again and install it. It's quite messy. Okay, restore chrome. Well, actually, let's do that as root. Restore chrome v user like exec sc daemon. And that's, oh, and that's wrong. Damn. And it worked because it's permissive mode currently, but it's wrong. Restore that again. And now it's proper. So yeah, we need to basically shut down again and go from there.